Against crime will not come overnight. It will take dedication and commitment, and most of all, cooperation. The streets are safer now. There's hope in the inner city. However, this is only the beginning.
I gotta take a piss.
These are the first steps in a long journey. That is why we have created Project Hope, helping others with prevention and enforcement. Project Hope will be a joint effort between the police and community leaders. It will be a powerful new weapon in the war against crime.
Ice cold.
Hi. You're going to call off your rigorous investigation. You're going to publicly state that there is no underground group. Or these guys are going to take your balls. They're going to send one to the New York Times, one to the LA Times, press release style. Look, the people you are after are the people you depend on. We cook your meals. We haul your trash. We connect your calls. We drive your ambulances. We guard you while you sleep. Do not fuck with us.
Oh, Jack.